1 cup of corn syrup. So the reason why you reuse the corn syrup is to prevent the crystallization of the sugar, right? So when we heat up, to prevent it from crystallize, so we need 1 cup of corn syrup. Here we go. We just finish 1 bottle. So for the 1 cup, since it has a yellow color thing, I think our glass will look like a yellow color. 1 cup of corn syrup. Here we go. And next we need is